While talking about the title, so there have been these comparisons that pit Namaste England and, you know, Namaste London, yeah. obviously. So, any pressure there? Because it was
it's a good comparison. I mean, yeah. the idea to call it Namaste England stems from the fact that right. it is in the same milieu.
Right.
It's supposed to give you a same... It's the same flavor, it's the same tone, it's the same world, if you call it. And it's supposed to resonate with you the same way Namaste right. London did at a texture level. So, we are happy with the comparisons. But it's not a sequel. So, okay. it's not the same characters that are put into another continuation of that story. These two different characters are, inki alag duniya, alag conflict, alag problems.
Mm-hmm.
The comparison is good only in a way because it will make people wonder what is there in this right. film, and that will draw them to the theatre. When they come in, I have faith in the material and what we have tried to do with it, that they will not compare it, but they will enjoy it for the entity that it is.
Right.
Because it's in today's day and age, what happens is comparison is the only way you can start talking.
Hmm.
You have to say, अरे यार वो हाँ अच्छा लगा उसके जैसा है ना थोड़ा वो हाँ यार उसकी शकल उससे मिलती जुलती हाँ अरे यार वो एकदम उसके जैसा दिखता है तो but right. that's not
it's just a conversation
it's just
starter.
A conversation
yeah.
starter
yeah